is today I'm gonna showcase how to use basic remote slick IBE yourself call staura. First of all execute remote SP script link in description. Now just random click things to find path. Now watch me how I'm modifying. I'm changing auto spin into keep spin ups really easy. Now let's test it. On it's really slow as full let's enable kick. Ah now let's try to equip auras. No copy button just change aura name. When Ed Explorer to get aura names. Now just select one of them if names to alone as a space use name to here. Thanks for watching, please check comments.